handsome. I love that guy.
That's not how you make a pork risotto. You've got to pound it to unleash the flavor.